Hi everyone, this is your host Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be showing you how to make chocolate chips at home. It's very essential ingredient to make cakes, cookies and some more desserts. Making at home is also very cheaper than store bought chocolate chips and it only needs one ingredient. So before starting this video, I am requesting you to subscribe to my channel if you have not done already, and also hit the bell so that when I will post new videos you will be notified. So please hit the bell. Here I have a mix of dark chocolate and milk chocolate compound, which is 100 gram all total. So let's get started. First, line a baking sheet or baking tray with a parchment paper or butter paper like this. Then chop some chocolate compound. It's very important to chop the chocolate and then melt it, else it won't be melted properly. Add the chopped chocolate in a microwave safe bowl. Now microwave it on high for 30 seconds. Then stir it for at least 2 minutes. If there are some bits of chocolate left, they will be melted from the heat of the chocolate. If you feel it is not melted well, you can microwave it for more 5 seconds and then take out. Stir again for 2 minutes. Continue this until the chocolate is melted completely. You can also melt the chocolate or temper the chocolate using double boiler method. To do so, take a saucepan with some boiling water. Make sure the pot is not full, it should be half filled. Place the mixing bowl with chocolate. Wait for 10 seconds and then you will able to see the chocolate started melting. Now stir continuously until the chocolate is melted completely. So you can melt the chocolate or temper the chocolate using either microwave method or double boiler method, whatever you wish. Now the chocolate is nicely tempered. Keep it aside. Take a long glass. In this, put a piping bag, or you can also use Ziploc bag. Now pour the melted chocolate or tempered chocolate in this. Now tie the open side well. Now keep this tempered chocolate in room temperature for 10 minutes. Then we will make chocolate chips. If you start making the chocolate chips when it is warm, you won't able to make the chocolate chips when it is warm, because they will be more liquidy. Now snip off the corner and pipe dots on the prepared parchment paper or butter paper. When you will be done with putting the chocolate chips, keep this baking tray in the freezer for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, the chocolate chips will be hardened. After hardening, you can store this chocolate chip in an airtight container and put in the freezer. And then it will be ready to use in cakes, cookies or in some desserts. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. I'll see you soon. Till then, take care and bye.